going for a 3-day vacation to Texas, and I'm not even worried about what happens today. I'm going to Wichita Falls. Yeah, young lady.